Our MVP today, my friend. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
How did it feel out there for you today? The defense really stepped up.
It felt good. You know, it felt like family surrounding us. God had his hands on us and making sure that we came out with a victory today.
That's what you got.
You knocked down a couple, too, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
That had to feel good.
It felt real good. You know, a little extra hands on the coverage in the back end.
You guys held them out of the end zone. What was the difference defensively for your team this afternoon?
We had to come together. You know, everybody been talking about it all year, about how we had to come together. Today, we came together, and we overcome the odds of everybody thinking that we were out of it and that we weren't going to come out there and play. So everybody came together and rose to the occasion.
How'd you feel on that last possession by the Cardinals? Fittingly, the defense was on the field. You guys had to win the game.
Felt good. You know, I had my brothers behind me. I wasn't nervous at all. You know, we had each other talking, and you could feel the energy on the field. It's almost numbing to when you get everybody.
What does this mean to the team, this victory, my friend?
Means a lot. You know, we're growing.